Hello YouTube, this is Glass Half Full, and yes, I'm back. I'm back in a V8 supercar at Donington Park, because it's right there in the window. And I've qualified 15th. It's a hard track, not my favourite, but let's see how we go. My aim is for a top 10 finish. This is the development series, hosted by Niels Jordan, who's in position 11. So, waiting for the green.
Cheers, Niels, for the night. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everyone.
A lot of cars on the grid. 24. That should be a good race. Green go. Not a bad start. Just can't go anywhere with it. Breath here.
Slow down, guys, sorry.
Picked up a position. It's down into the 107s, so it's a bit more pace than this. A bit loose up here. Squeezed. I nearly got rear-ended. It's all happening here at Donington Park. Going to be a big one for off tracks this race. It's a lot of corners that will just get you. That was silly. Thank you. it's going to get slow down. Pass left, slow down. So now I've really set myself a task. Demolition Derby.
Sorry, guys.
Corner one, here we go. No, it's covering his line. Give him on the follow through. Can he make it stick? He can. Bring it. Got to be careful on the throttle out of there, because that's where you have all the speed from the straight. That puts me in 10th place. Squeeze on the power, but not shift it so that the rear endist puts you into the right hand side on the grass. Speed out of that corner there, it's killing the times a bit.
Go left, slow down.
Usable. really bad frame rate drops around this track. I'm pretty sure I had a video on it before. Got a bit of a whinge about it. It is no better. In the first corner, it is like watching photographs being taken. It's not smooth at all.
Save yourself, right, you idiot.
Straight way, go for the move, mate.
Steering that corner now.
Thank you, Paul. All right, Daniel.
Closer under his tail so I can take him into this right hand turn. Lost a lot of time there, lost the rear end on that last corner. three wide? Nah. Don't you tap me. So I lost a place and then gained a place. Definitely quicker than him in some areas, but just not all.
Thank you, Ed.
Didn't think she was going to pull up there, to be quite honest.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thanks, Paul.
Sweet.
Sorry about that.
All good.
How's Jack move?
Quicker than him, but just not in the right areas. Please slow down. see I'm quicker than him. Getting past him is not a matter of time. Dirt getting thrown up on the screen.
Thanks, Dad.
Thank you. Thank you. Screwed it up as well.
Go left, Matt. I don't have the tires to fire.
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you. tyres are starting to run out of half two. That's pretty much the line he takes.
Thank you.
Soften up the rear any roll bar, see if I can't give my tyres a bit more grip. Need to defend 10th as well.
Year and a half ago.
I flag this time around.
Well done, Jason.
Show
good, mate.
Well done. Looks like I made a mistake, so... pressure's off.
Good race, Peter. Good race, Jason.
Come on. Good, mate. That was pretty close there for like 90% of that race.
Yeah, good.
Yeah,
there
it is.
Got
the pace to catch
up,
Peter, but just
had
a bit of a moment with Michael.
Yeah, I kept making stupid
moves. Ninth place, pretty happy with that.
Thanks for an excellent race, everybody.
Good race, Paul. Couldn't get you, but yeah, it was pretty close there for a bit. So ninth place, that's a pretty good start to the season. So this is the first race. Dynamic Tracks is in, and it looks to be pretty interesting. This isn't my favourite track, with the frame rate drops, and also just the layout. It's pretty difficult. So thank you for watching the video. Look forward to the next one, and we'll catch you later. Bye.